Hey, we're about to hit a 60-mile track, 67-mile track to Man, West Virginia. Chris has got like 5 gallons of 110 in his backpack. Devin needs air in his tire.
Bring it on.
Max rode on a flat the whole time we were in Tennessee.
Hey, we ain't even gonna be able to drink tonight after those rides.
We're gonna be dead as 120 miles.
That's why we're taking the easy way back.
That's true.
Hey, these trails ain't supposed to be hard. If it's like where we were yesterday, those weren't hard at all. We could go like 20, 30 miles an hour.
It wasn't flat in the first place.
Yeah, that's true.
You want them a little soft in the back.
I'm not even gonna worry about the back.
You want them soft in the back.
Thank you.
Hey, do you know what trail helmet is going to get
now? No. I don't know.
It's a big old dildo machine. Look at that tree that grew through it.
I wonder what it did though.
Long time.
What the fuck? It had to have like buckets on it or something. Like one of those dredgers.
Yeah. But there it is.
I don't know, that's cool though. Look at the gears on the back of it. Thank you.
It's a tunnel, but.
Huh?
You know where we're at?
Yeah, we gotta keep on 51 until we see US 52. It's a road.
Lynn, you gotta put the visors down. Let's go. We're going fast.
Is it like a town or anything?
Hey, we're on our way to Man. It's taking us 3 hours to get here and we're halfway there. Man to Matt Wayne.
Them nuts. What are you doing? Holy shit, dude.
Hey, we're heading towards Man right now. We're getting gas here in, Celica, West Virginia. Heading north, we're going to a waterfall is what we're doing. But it's 3:31 right now. We're working our way there, bud.
Spine, you hit me hard. I'm gonna get you, dude. You're fucked. I'm not ready, dude.
Thank you.
Jeep was behind me.
I did.
I was going.
I maxed her out, I think.
I was going
like
this.
I tried to shift, it didn't shift any harder.
Yeah, you do that.
I was going like this in front of that Jeep, and I looked back, and I seen that he was behind
right
me.
Right over
so
there,
buddy. Gunned it.
Huh? Right over there.
Is that 41?
Yeah.
It doesn't even show 42.
That's 42.
41's right over here.
What's over there?
That's what we need.
41?
Yep.
Gas line right there, people fucking crawl over.
Nice.
Watery resin. You're stupid as fuck.
Go touch it right now, Max. It's smooth. It's from an auger.
Yeah, that's from a water running down it after like hundreds of years of water.
I know exactly what erosion is, but you're telling me water every perfectly. Perfect distance.
It's not perfect at all. Here, let's ask these guys.
That's what you said.
This is the waterfall. So far, it's a big letdown. Max wants a picture. He ain't gonna get one.
Yeah,
he ain't gonna get a picture.
There's no picture.
Devin?
Well, hopefully, one of the nice, kind people are there, man.
Look at this shit. There's people. There's people camping out out here, bud.
Who took it?
CrossFit like right there.
Some random person?
Yeah. You want me to sit right there too for you?
Here, Devin,
take a picture.
No, we're heading out.
Let's go, bud.
Put your goddamn helmet on. Idiot. fucking mountain biking, bud. Woo! That's rough. Damn, son. Damn, it's a long downhill. Holy shit. We are getting with it too, bud. Fucking long. Holy hell. I'll give him. Alright, you can be tired now. You can be tired. Hey, it's okay if you're tired now. Son.
That was rough. God damn. Where are we at?
Split out, we gotta keep going, bud.
Come on.
That was rough.
Come on.
Down. I remember that hill because we stopped at the bottom. No, we came down that, Chris. We went down that bitch. Hell yeah, we did. Oh, I tried again.
Thank you.
Yeah, it's electric.
It's that Tesla model.
Going green, are you?
Which way? Huh.